don't make videos about Scientology. Don't criticize L. Ron Hubbard's ideas. Just remember, fanatics have lawyers too, and they will sue and sue and sue to instill fear. So what I keep wondering is, why is their paranoia so intense? What do they hide behind the legal fence? On talking crap, they just never seem to tire. Scientologists, your beliefs are truly dire. I don't believe I'd urinate on them if they were on fire.
Lighten up, guys. It's only a religion.
Hey, thank you.